How to set password in Windows 8 operating system. Step 1. Go to the control panel by clicking the start menu and selecting the control panel icon and open user account and family settings. Step 2. Select manage another account. Step 3. Choose the account that you need to reset the password. Step 4. Click create password. Step 5. Type new password and retype the password confirmation and click create password button. And that's how it is done.